Who's next? John?
Yes?
Stand up, please.
Okay.
What's the square root of 225?
I don't know.
John, we have been talking about this for the last... Come closer. Closer.
Okay.
And stop saying okay.
Okay.
Take a look at this. You understand it?
Yes.
John.
Yes.
What's the square root of 225?
I don't know.
Yes, you do, John.
Fifteen.
Are you sure?
No. Yes, 15.
How did you arrive at that conclusion?
I don't know.
You don't know. 15 is correct.
Can I sit?
Yes. Okay, so now if you pay attention to...
Buddy.
My dad.
I have to stop by the office tomorrow, but if I don't come back late, maybe we can go hit some balls, practice that two-handed backhand.
Okay.
Good.
Oh, hey, buddy.
What?
When's the last time you looked under your bed? I think you better look under your bed.
Thank you.
You okay, buddy?
What's wrong, baby?
Nothing. I'm just tired.
Can you pass me the water?
You take the drone for a flight?
Yeah.
Hope you read the instructions. Always read the instructions. You know, that drone has a camera. The guy at the store said it had a pretty good one. 4K. It's the best drone they had.
This morning I lost it.
What? You lost it?
I was looking for it and then I found
it. You lost the drone.
Oh, he's here.
Who's here? Who's here?
Josh.
Who's Josh?
Next time, ask him to knock and introduce himself.
Okay, I will. He's really shy.
Who's Josh?
Bye, love you. Love you too, honey.
Do you know about this?
About what?
About this Josh?
Yes.
I found the hole.
What?
The hole. The other side of the trees.
The bunker, you mean?
You found the bunker?
What bunker?
The hole. The abandoned construction that was supposed to be a bunker.
A bunker?
Mm-hmm.
What's a bunker?
Well, sometimes people, they build these underground homes.
Why?
In case something bad happens.
Something bad?
Yeah, like a big storm. Like a bunker is a house underneath the earth where you can hide from a big storm.
Exactly.
Yeah, they started building it. When was this? But after a week, they...
A month. They worked on it for at least a month.
I don't think so. There's almost nothing there.
No, they worked on it for a month and then they ran out of money or something.
They didn't get their permits approved.
How long ago?
A few years.
Five, at least.
Five already? God.
Are they gonna finish it?
I don't know. I'm pretty sure they still own the land.
Who owns the land?
I don't know, buddy.
No idea. Are you all right, baby?
Yeah. I'm just tired.
Knees bent.
Come on, John.
Finish the swing. You got this. There you go. Watch it. Knees bent, John. Come on. You know this. Okay, finish that swing. Follow through. Focus.
Can you please stop?
Why?
What do you mean, why? Stop.
Why?
It's annoying.
Okay.
Okay, what?
I'll stop.
Don't be an asshole, John. I'm trying to read.
What?
What? What?
What are you trying to read?
Biography, Alexander the Great.
How many pillows do we have?
What?
Why are you reading that?
Book club.
I can help you.
Yes, you can't even stop the fucking ball.
I can't. It's not that I don't want to, I can't. You have to ask my body to. I literally can't. Hi, Charlie.
Hey, John.
What are you doing?
I'm weeding.
Weeding?
Yeah.
What's that?
Taking out the weeds.
Why?
Well, they rob the other plants in the soil of nutrients and water that they need.
You like the lemonade?
Yeah.
So, how do you feel?
Sorry?
How do you feel?
Good.
Good.
Very good.
Great. You have a spider on your back.
What?
A spider. On your back.
Oh. It's a garden spider. Also called a golden spider, riding spider, corn spider. It's a good spider. Keeps the garden clean.
Clean of what?
Pests.
Pests?
Yep.
Like rats?
No.
Fuck!
Fuck.
I'll bring more lemonade.
I'm there. Stop hitting the ball.
It's your fault.
No. Yes, there you go. Run after that one. See your energy disappear.
Go fuck yourself, Pete.
Now a drop shot. Oh, did you see that? Of course you saw that. You're playing against me.
I'm not playing against you. I'm kicking your ass.
Not for long.
The last 377 games, this being number 378, I won 312.
That can't be right.
That's right.
That can't be right.
It's right.
You kept count?
Yes.
That's sad, John.
You're sad, Pete. Slice backhand chip. Now I charge. Break point.
Boston's sad.
Boston's sad now that you live there.
Fuck you.
Fuck you.
Fuck you.
Fuck you.
Sorry, Mom.
Sorry, Mom.
Fuck you. Fuck you twice.
Want to play another one?
Sure. How's training?
Good.
When do they start?
3 weeks.
You're not gonna make it.
I will.
You won't.
I will.
How's your sister?
Fuck you.
Fuck you.
Fuck you.
Say hi to her.
Okay, I won't.
How's your mom?
Same.
Sorry.
like cleaned in here. What'd you use? Show me your pajamas. Do you want to go to the bathroom? Do you?
No.
You haven't left the room since yesterday.
I like the room.
Yeah, of course you do. You know, when I first saw it, I thought, this is Lily's room.
I like it.
You want a banana?
No. I dreamed something.
You mean you dreamt something?
Yes.
What'd you dream?
I was a balloon. A blue balloon. Filled with blue air. I floated. The sun was blue. The sky was blue. Nobody could see me in the blue sky. I was blue in the blue.
You were blue?
I was blue.
In the blue.
Yes, the blue.
Your dad has a blue car.
Dad?
Mm-hmm.
Where is he?
I don't know.
Is he coming back?
Yeah. Of course he is.
When?
I don't know.
I learned how to dance.
Did you?
I did.
I think you're lying.
I'm not.
What did I tell you about lying?
I forgot.
Come sit. Want me to tell you a story?
Yes.
Okay. Charlie and the spider?
No. The one about the hole.
John and the hole?
Yes.
Dad? Dad, where are we?
Oh.
Mom? 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 Hey, Mom? Mom, wake up, please!
What time is it, baby? Going on?
I don't know. I don't know, but Mom's not waking up. Mom!
Baby?
Is there a window open?
Are you okay?
Yes. What's going on?
I don't know.
Where's John?
Hello, this is Bradley Shea. Hello, this is Bradley Shea. Hello, this is Bradley Shea.
Hi, this is Anna. Leave a message after the beep.
Hi, this is Anna. Hi, this is Anna. Hi, this is Anna.
Charles? Hi, Anna Shea. Yes, hello.
No, I'm calling to let you know that we don't need you to come anymore.
My husband has some health issues. His heart. No, nothing serious. But he's going to stay home for a while. He wants to take care of the garden himself. His doctor recommended.
Charles, I understand.
No, I'm... We don't need you to come anymore.
No, Charles.
I'm sorry. I said I'm sorry.
Thank you.
Up here.
Hey, John. Can you tell your mother I'm here?
No.
We're going to be late. The rehearsal's
starts. She's not here. She left.
What?
She left.
That's not possible.
We all left. Mom, Dad, and Lori. They went to go visit Grandpa. He's in the hospital.
Oh. But Anna never called
me. They left in a hurry.
Well, in that case, yes, I hope your grandfather gets better.
He had a heart attack. Mom told me he's in a coma. Induced coma. They have to wait.
So sad.
Yes. Sad.
You know when she'll be back?
No. No one knows. I stayed because I'm training for the state qualies.
Okay. Well, if you talk to your mother, please tell her to call me.
I will.
Will you?
I will.
Thank you, John. Let me know if you need anything.
I will.
Good luck with the qualies. John!
Oh, son, thank God. You're okay?
Are you hurt? Is the house okay? What happened, John?
Do you know who did this?
Did you see anyone?
Come on, help us, buddy. What do you got there, a rope? Go and get the ladder, the one I used to fix the roof tiles. You remember the ladder? Go and get it. I'll help your mother and your sister.
No, what are you doing? No!
I don't know what you think you're doing,
baby,
buddy.
Please!
John? John?
Please, call 911 or call Paula and
run right now to the house and bring the ladder. You hear me? Right now. Stop looking at me like that.
He did it.
What?
He did it.
Don't say that.
He's not going to help us.
Shut up, Lori.
Why'd you do it?
You were in so much trouble, little man. So much trouble. Go bring the fucking ladder,
Brad,
John!
Please! No. Where are you going? John!
Luckiest asshole ever.
I don't think your guy wants to play anymore.
When are they coming back?
They don't know.
Luckiest motherfucking asshole ever.
Wanna come for a few days?
Third time the net helps you. You need help from the net to beat me. I'm playing against you and the net.
What do you say? You can stay in my room.
Oh, the loser's room. Sounds great. Fuck you.
So? What do you say?
Maybe the weekend.
Weekend sounds good. I can pick you up at the station. I'm driving Dad's car.
You're driving?
Yeah.
Then I'm staying.
Fuck you.
Fuck you.
Come on, Lori, just give me all you got. Come on.
Stop. I can't.
You have to jump. Just a little jump.
I'm done.
Why don't we take a break?
So come on, Lori.
No. I'm coming down.
No, no, come on, go. God damn it.
Let me.
Let me down.
Fuck. Why did he do it? I don't understand why he did this.
Lori? Please, hey, look at me. I know you can do this. Trust me.
I wasn't even close, Dad.
Just one more time. Hey, don't touch that. What are you doing?
Why?
Don't do that. Don't.
What?
Don't. We are not... We're not eating here.
I'm starving, Dad.
Well, we can't stay. We're not staying.
There's no way out.
We can't stay here.
Give me the bag.
What's going on, John?
Hey. Talk to us.
Is someone making you do this?
Are they hurting you?
It's so cold down here.
Thank you.
don't you talk to us? Please? At least...
Scared.
What?
You. Driving. Dude, slow down. Slow the fuck down. What is this bullshit?
No idea.
Turn it off.
No.
How's your grandpa?
Same.
My mom wants your mom to call again. Something about eating broccoli.
Okay.
You ever tried to drown yourself? So?
I was almost there.
Did you see anything?
No.
Nothing?
No!
My turn.
Okay.
Okay?
Give me a second.
Remember, I start thrashing, hold me a little longer.
Okay.
Okay?
Wait. Hold a little bit longer.
I don't know. I don't want to know. If I knew, this wouldn't make sense.
Okay.
You ready?
Yeah.
What?
Did you see anything?
No.
Nothing.
No.
Nothing at all.
No.
Fuck. Okay. What are we supposed to see?
I don't know.
You don't know?
No.
You ever seen anything?
No.
Okay, then who told you?
My friend Ethan. In Boston. Not my friend, really. He saw the Virgin Mary.
The Virgin Mary?
Yeah. Jesus' mom. Wearing a swimsuit.
Go fuck yourself.
It's true.
I'm gonna go again.
I told you, doubles suck.
They suck because you don't know how to play it. You want to hit every ball.
No, I don't.
There. That's my side. I'm the left and you're the right. Ones that come to the middle are mine. This is where my forehand is.
Roger fucking Federer. My backhand is better than my forehand.
Damn.
I hate you.
I hate you.
Don't look. Thank you.
to call the police.
Paula must be going insane. I was supposed to help her with catering and centerpieces. She begged me to help her.
I miss Josh.
You barely knew him.
Last month, John asked me something. It's a weird question. And I think I...
What did he ask you?
He wanted to know what it's like to be an adult. He asked me what it feels like. When do you stop being a kid? It was, you know, one of those weird questions he comes up with every once in a while. Like when he asked me, why does the water in the pool not feel like real water?
Why people are allergic to nuts when nuts are a natural thing.
I didn't know what to tell him. I have no idea what it feels like to be an adult. I said something about responsibilities. I told him you never stop being a kid, that you get older and grow up, but you're still a kid inside. Kid with more responsibilities. I don't think he liked that. I think he was, you know, disappointed.
What are you doing?
What?
What did you just do?
What?
Don't lick the spoon and put it back in the jar.
Why not?
It's disgusting.
You're disgusting.
Your mom's disgusting.
What did you just say?
Nothing.
What the fuck?
What?
Licking the spoon is not the same as spitting.
Yeah, it is.
It's not.
Yeah, it is.
It's not. You're so dead. Bitch! Get the...
I'm sorry.
It's okay.
You sure?
Yeah.
Well, what should we do with the other one?
get going. Why are we here? John. I'm gonna miss the bus. Hey. Hey. What's this?
Money.
I know it's money, but what is it for?
For you.
For me.
Yeah. You can buy whatever you want.
Whose money is this?
Yours.
You have an ATM card?
Yeah.
This is crazy.
What do you want to buy?
Nothing.
What?
I don't want to buy anything.
Of course you do. What do you want?
Nothing. This is a lot of money.
Yeah.
Can I keep it?
It's yours.
Thanks.
So you don't want to buy anything?
Nope.
Is there anything you need? Anything I can help you with? Are you sure?
Yes.
I mean, they've been gone for a while now.
I'm fine.
Is someone coming to clean the house?
Yes.
When?
Next Wednesday. At 2:00.
Okay, then.
Wait. Don't go.
Is there anything you need, John?
Yes.
What?
Stay. Stay a little while.
I don't have much time.
Just a little while.
Okay.
What
Sit.
Do
you...
I'm 13 years old.
I know.
How old are you?
You don't ask that to a lady.
Why not?
You just don't. It's rude.
Okay. My mom's 50.
I know. We had a big party in this house. I was here. Don't you remember?
Are you also 50?
What's with you today?
Nothing. Are you?
Yes.
How does it feel?
What?
To be 50.
Not that bad, I must say. First I was terrified, but now that it happened...
Don't you want the banana?
That's all right, I already had lunch. I have to go.
Don't.
John, please tell me if you need anything.
I need something.
Okay, what?
I need you to stay.
Stay?
Sleep here.
We can watch a movie. We have butter-flavored popcorn.
I can't stay here, John. I have a family, things to do. You know what? Let me call your mother.
Don't.
Yes, this is crazy. They can't just leave you here.
Don't
like...
call her.
John.
She left her phone here. They left in a hurry.
What happened?
What?
What happened?
When?
Between you and John.
What? Are you...
Tell me what happened.
I don't know what you think that you,
you
are...
You can tell me, Anna.
Turn that thing off.
Just tell me.
Turn it off!
Hey, what's going on?
Nothing. Go back to sleep.
I need to know what happened because something had to happen.
Thirsty.
Don't drink it all. Nothing happened.
Lily? What?
I'm leaving.
Where?
It doesn't matter. I'll be fine. I want you to know that you are on your own now.
On my own?
Yes. I'm leaving, and I'm not coming back. There's money for you in a shoebox under the bed. It should last you 10 months, maybe a year, if you don't misuse it.
Can I come with you?
No.
Why not?
Because you're old enough to be on your own now.
I'm 12.
I thought you were 13.
I'm 12.
Well... You know, Grandma was 15 when she had me.
I never met Grandma.
Here you go. Eat that.
You told me we were having chicken.
We're not having chicken. There's no time to cook a chicken. I'm leaving soon.
Don't.
I have to.
No, you don't.
Yes, I do. They're picking me up, Lily.
Who's picking you up?
That's none of your business.
Dad?
No. Stop it.
Take me with you.
There is no room in the car.
I can ride in the trunk. I can hold my breath for almost a minute.
Okay. Promise me something?
What?
Promise me you will not quit school.
I can go to school wherever you're going.
You promise me?
No.
You promise me or I'm taking the money.
Take it. I don't need it.
Yes, you do.
I have the house.
What house?
This house.
You don't have this house, Lily.
Yes, I do, and I'm going to sell it.
We don't own the house, Lily. We pay rent every month, and the money that I've left you is enough so that you can continue to pay rent every month for the next year, if you don't misuse it, as I've said.
I'm going to misuse it.
Well, do whatever you want. It's your money now.
And where will I go?
When?
When the money is gone.
That's not my problem. Like, this is your life. You get to make your own decisions now.
I don't want to make my own decisions.
Well, you have to. Okay. Enough. It's enough. You are not going to stop me from going.
I can work for you.
What?
I can do whatever you want. I can be your assistant.
You are no assistant, Lily. My daughter is nobody's assistant. You're nobody's assistant, Louis.
Come on, John. Focus. You got this. Let's go.
You're not.
I am.
You're not.
I'm ready.
How's your mother?
Good.
Still waiting on the checks. You owe me 2 weeks.
I can pay you.
Are you following the diet?
Yes.
What'd you have for breakfast?
Well, fat yogurt with cereal.
Everything okay at home?
Yes.
Let me know if you need anything. I can help you.
Okay. You don't need to.
I want to.
Okay.
Okay?
You don't need to.
I know I don't need to. Just let me know how. You know, it'd be a pity for you to miss out
on. I'm ready.
Stop saying that.
Okay.
You're not ready, John. You need these last days. You need to keep training. You need me. These qualies are tough. Very tough. There are very good players out there. There are kids your age who train every day, every hour, like professionals. You know what I'm saying? Do you?
Yes.
You know, I had my experience with parents who don't support their children, who don't believe in their potential. And let me tell you, I shouted at them more than once. This is your life, John. This is what you want to do. This could be who you are.
I want to.
You want to what?
I want to be who I am.
You gonna ask your mother to send me the checks?
Yes.
Today? Great. I'll finish picking up your stuff and get out of here. I need to use the court.
Inside. Starving dog.
He has to bring us something today. When was the last time he brought us anything?
2 days. Almost 2.5.
He's trying to kill us. He's gonna let us die here.
starve to death.
Don't say that.
Why not? It's the truth.
What if something happened to him? What if he never comes back?
Shh.
What?
No, not you, the dog. I think it's the first time. First time I've been hungry, like really, really hungry. It's about to become a pain. New kind of pain. I've never been hungry before.
I'm always hungry.
I hope nothing happened to him.
He's trying to kill us, Mom.
I thought you were...
It's fine. It's just a game.
A game?
Yeah.
Okay.
What are you doing here?
I'm working next door. I came to see your dad. See how he's doing.
My dad?
Oh my God. Yes.
He's not here.
Your mom?
No.
Regardless, like shit.
Do you want something to drink?
No. Thank you, no. I'll come back tomorrow.
Tomorrow?
Yeah, after work.
Do we owe you money?
What?
I have money.
No. No money, John. No money. I just tell him I said hi.
I will.
Okay. You're a good kid, John.
Tonight I'm cooking risotto.
Great. Good for you. I'll see you later.
Blue bugs bleed blue blood, and black
bugs bleed black blood. Do blue black bugs bleed blue black blood? If blue bugs bleed blue blood and black bugs bleed black blood, do
John. Hey.
When are you going to talk to us?
Come on, John. You made your point. We're not going to punish you.
What is it you want, John? Help us. Let us help you.
Please, John. I'm so hungry. It stinks down here.
This can't continue much longer, John. Someone out there is somewhere. They're gonna get worried and call the police.
Tree. I cooked risotto. Have forks. You haven't tried the wine.
Your favorite.
I have mine. Today I hit 300 serves.
Do you have tennis suit?
Yeah.
Thanks for the risotto. We really liked it. I'm sorry.
For what?
I don't know.